गुड मॉर्निंग टू द स्टूडेंट्स बिलोंगिंग टू क्लास 12th आर एस इंटर कॉलेज कानपुर। टुडे आई हैव टू टीच यू अ पोएट्री। द नेम ऑफ द पोएट्री इज पासिंग ऑफ आर्थर। इन दिस पोएम द पोएट हैज डिस्क्राइब्ड द लाइफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ The king named Mordred the Arthur. The name of the poetry is Passing of the Arthur. And its composer or the poet is who has written this poetry is Alfred Lord Tennyson. So Tennyson has told the life history in this short poem of Mordred the Arthur that when Mordred the Arthur was badly wounded by his enemy in the last battle. He was removed from the battlefield by his soldiers. And to save his life, he escaped away. Before going away, he arranged a boat at the sea. He sat with his three queens with necessary foodstuffs. At that time, his faithful knight, a soldier, arrived there. When his king was about to depart, he started to weep. At that time, the king solaced him, giving solace. He said to the weeping soldier or the knight, knight's name was Bedivere. Name was Bedivere. He said that changement is law of nature. Means changement is the desire of God. Time does not stay at one place, at one time. It goes for ever. Time and tide waits for none. So he said that changement is law of nature. When he was the king, he ruled the kingdom. He did whatever he could do. He served the people according to his conscience. And he said that new king was appointed. New king was crowned. And that's why it was his duty now of the new king to do the better works for the good of the people, of the subject. And he also prayed God that the heart of the new ruler may be pious. He should not have any ill feeling against any person. He also worked for the good of his subject. And he also told his faithful knight or soldier that God is almighty. Joys and sorrows are given by God. He changes all the traditions. Every tradition is changed. If any tradition remains forever, it is steady, permanent forever, whole world may be corrupted. So to avoid the whole world from the corruption, the God changes the traditions and new traditions take place of old traditions. In this way, changement is the nature of the world. And that's why every moment there is changement in all the objects of the nature, in all the people, in all the creatures, there may be changement. Their activities also change. So, he says that he should worship the God. Because God is almighty, God is helpful. If he does not see him for many days, he should suppose that the king, his king has died. And that's why he should pray for the peace of his soul. He said that man is better than the animals. Why? Because man is wise. he knows the existence of God, so he worshipped the God. On the other hand, animals lead the blind life. They eat, drink and sleep. It is only their activity. And after that they know nothing. But man is better. Man is intelligent. He knows the existence of God, that God is almighty, so he prays for God. And so he becomes the worshipper of God, because he knows that God is almighty and the whole world is controlled by God. According to God, according to his desire, all the happenings, all the events happen in this world, and without his desire nothing can happen. That's all. Thank you very much. And note again that I am sending the explanation of this poetry through the WhatsApp. After it, see WhatsApp, open your copy and write down the explanation. Thank you very much.